Salut. Yo. Remember my last time where I couldn't run it? E. Look at this. Can actually run it. Still gonna do that. But it shouldn't take too long though. It's like, but then, oh, I do have everything just on the SSD. Remember when there was like a bunch of black spots? I do have monitor problems now. For those watching the TF2 stuff, it will just flat just go blank. Hoi hoi. Hap wife. Oh. E. Half life. Also, how funny that this game came out like as soon as Valve made a new engine. Man. Gordon's just 1 year older than me. E, the train wide. Yeah, everyone has snow now. I had Don for a little bit while stuff was loading to see if I could get a beetle. Speaking of beetles. And no luck. And I got the same exact puppy again. Oof. My screen has been. My monitor has been cutting out a lot just during this train ride. Oh, frick. I got stuck. It's the same puppy we already have. Looks like my screen is still acting up. What the f Do
forgot to carry the two, or was it the three?
Still studying paleo mathematics, eh?
Somebody get me a calculator.
Squid.
Gordon, please. You're scaring me.
I just wanted to talk to you, and then I think I grabbed your trash can. Fine, you can keep it.
Oh, would you look at that? Freeman actually did show up for work this morning. Looks like somebody here owes me lunch. Good morning, Freeman. Shut up.
Yep. There's a pepperoni pizza.
Gonna get me one of them jumbo sized Retta grape sodas. Man, I'm working up a mean hunger just thinking about it. What a Retta. I can't, but maybe later. I'm not one for idle chatter, Gordon.
Details, details. I don't remember that. What's this?
Okay, you got my attention, so you better make it count.
Good heavens! What the hell?
Uh-oh. It's canon.
You think you can fix the vending machine too, college boy?
We will never hear the end of this.
Yeah, you'd best make like an atom split. Cause, that was you-know-who's lunch.
Well, we have to wear these ridiculous ties. Oh, that's not mine. The child. Do 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 the NCV not for you Laurel, 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 Laurel. Laurel, 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 Laurel. Laurel, Laurel, Laurel.
Did you catch that last punctuation? It's nothing to worry about.
Caution. Laser, caution, laser, caution, laser.
Double check the booster's plate angles and make sure the superluminescent diodes are protected from optical feedback. What's up, Doc? Hi, Raymond. Gordon, you know we both have more important things to be doing. We can talk later, Gordon. Please excuse me, Gordon.
I want to talk now.
Hello. Ah, Gordon, there you are. Nice of you to finally join us.
Kramer. Like someone bumped into my computer. Like it, I don't know. There's something weird going on. Eli! Don't you need these? Find 5 years of vacation.
Oh, there you are. Everybody's been looking for you, hombre. Here he is. I'm afraid we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedure today, Gordon.
Yes, yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
I just don't
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.
Specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. Now, if you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, that way we can bring the anti-mass retractor to 80% and hold it there until the carrier arrives.
Oop. A little thing of there we go. Whoops. Whoopsies. Unforeseen consequences.
Thank you.
Oh. The science team. Oh. Caution. Laser. Caution. Laser. Oh. Oh wait, can I? Yeah. Yep. Oi. Yeah. What the hell are these things, man? And why are they wearing science uniforms? Ready when you are, Doc. Out. I got a stool now. That's my weapon of choice. I don't think this tool is a good weapon. Oh, great. You think? No, it's the ridiculous tie guy. He's dead. The toilet paper guy, too. He really was out. Oh. Hmm. Oh. Hey. Uh-oh. Oh. Not my smartest move. Ropes, air, portable water. Do.
Over there's the weapon. I've had my fill of fighting today. You're welcome to stay if you want. Perhaps you should ready more bullets.
I opened something else. Does not feel good. Oh, Vortigon.
Run along, Freeman. I have some sordid business to attend to.
Oh. The barnacles are just too low to the ground. I didn't fully think this through. Okay. It's a satchel, why can't I just wear it? It's gone. Oop. Oh, frick. Did anyone overshoot the chop? Did that one die on the landing? Oh boy. Okay. Oh. No. There has to be a different way. Play missed that. Not open up. Nope. Nope. Oh, that's a leg. Off. Ah. Can't use the barnacle to get some forward momentum. Whoa. Oh, whoa. Yeah, now I know it's all the explosives. But I think the explosives were more for me, getting killed by them, not for helping me. Oh. Thank you. Hi. Your friend's dead now. Well, no TV for you. I go the other way. There we go. Let's see how long that lasts. Oof. Love the music. Oh. Right. Okay, yeah. Need to. Security thing. Turn off the security thing. Something like that. Oh. Max. Wait, what even is this? That ammo for a gun I don't have. Oh, it's on a hub. You wanna come, Barn?
Let's do this. It's like the cockroaches have competition. Oh, these things give me the heebie-jeebies. You ready to get going, sir?
Do I not do anything down here? It's a turret. Event happened, the head crab zombies. It's really just run past it.
You're not scared, are you?
Hey, Barn.
Watch out for those little bugs. What the
I did hit shoot the wall. Who keeps on reloading? I grab everything. Where's the other barn? Oh, there he is. I think that's everything. Fine then. Apparently, we're not your colleagues. I mean, these are security, but I'm a fellow scientist, member of the science team.
All right, I'm ready.
Sorry. Oh, stairs. Pew pew pew. Barney's. But what's over here? Laurel, how's the Laurel? Oh. Now I want to see what was on the other side. If I went the other way.
No hard feelings, right?
I see. No. I'm just kidding. More stuff. Oh, I think you like head crabs. Mostly just the way they walk. Wait, how'd you get over there so fast? Oh.
My bad, Freeman.
Looks like I'm still now rushed to use grenades. Oh, you. Okay. What did that solve? Is there really like no point for this area? No, I'm stuck in here. Hmm. Oh. Where is it? Oh, there it is. I probably should have checked. Yeah, it seems more lined up. Oh man, I can't destroy the locks. Oi. Dang.
My mistake, Doctor.
Shotguns don't play a bigger role now. Oh, his rag doll. But what's over here? Oh, wait, did I do so? Oh. Oh, I see. I wasn't supposed to jump that one. Huzzah! I'm alone. Dang it. All right. I think it's officially time to start fighting. Start looking for a good stopping spot. Okay. Okay. New gun. Oh. It's like I'm pulling grenades. And shotgun shells. Wait, if the SMG and the Glock takes the same ammo, why is it in the same slot? Love it. Oh, that shot the bits. Oh frick. Oh frick. Oh frick. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Really? I didn't really get anything. Did all this. I'm a freaking blur. Do I go on the elevator or go that way? Okay, this is just a coming back around. Gonna jump down. Okay. Oh, welcome back. The military wants to kill us now. Oh god, not the hook man, hook car hook. Did you see the body fly out? Wait, what? Hon, you can't be doing this. You can't mute your things and saying that it's me. You're gonna give me a panic attack. Oh no, don't tell me this has been going on for like 2 entire hours. Oh no, 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 no. Why? But why you were here at the beginning? I hadn't done anything else to change the settings. I increased the game. But I don't know about myself. It's weird, I never had a muffle issue. Cause this is a setting I've had for a while. Still? Just raised it. But this is my desktop, not like my laptop, so there's only one mic. There's no built-in mic. That is so loud. Yeah, like I always use them. My panic is more because I've been doing this for over 2 hours, and I'm just now learning this. I don't know.
One of them's fought back. Sucks. Shit. Come on.
Well, so much for the government. Their idea of containment is to kill everyone associated with the project. Judging by your hazard suit, I'd say you were part of what went wrong. Isn't that right? Now look, if anyone can end this catastrophe, it's the science team in the Lambda complex at the opposite end of the base. With the transit system out, I couldn't tell you how to get there.
I mean, the monitor is just me.
But there's an old decommissioned rail system somewhere through here beyond the silo complex. If you can make
it wouldn't do anything with the stream.
You might be able to worm your way through the old tunnels to track down whatever is left of the Lambda team. You can trust them. You can trust all of us.
Oh, I can't explore any further.
My words, those in the Lambda complex will know how to put an end to this.
Actually, this does seem like the spot I was looking for to finally save the game. Oh, that just full out quits the game. I want to at least go back to the title screen. Well, I'm stopping, and my computer's yelling at me to update Windows now, so bye. Bye-bye.
Okay, bye-bye.